Foundation. I mean, there's a lot of times when I wake up and I don't feel like making phone calls all day, you know, but you can't compromise. Either do something 100% or, you know, you shouldn't do it at all.
I'm a shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm burning through the sky, yeah. 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic man. It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day. To let it get away.
A child or parent has a serious illness and impact on the family is devastating. Join me in helping deliver the dream and bring joy, renewal.
Winning a tennis match or really changing someone's life, it really doesn't compare. A lot of people know about this one, but this one is a lot deeper and goes a lot further.
You do not, however, get to experience moments like these without help. The heart and soul of our foundation is my mother, Blanche Roddick. She does not work for this foundation. She lives it and breathes it. When I was 17, I told her I wanted to follow in the footsteps of people like Billie Jean King, Andre Agassi, and Arthur Ashe. They were champion tennis players, and that's fine. They are bigger champions in life.
Tonight, and what if you have